It has been a week since the deadly earthquake in Taiwan. So far, rescuers have pulled out 113 bodies from a rubble of a collapsed apartment block. Four people are still missing, and the building's developer and architects are in custody on suspicion of negligent homicide. They're accused of cutting corners in the construction.